Alright guys, welcome back to another video of Days Gone. We are going to do the sawmill horde today. I just wanted to stop real quick and let everybody know that I put a new paint job on my bike. Little blue skulls and black on there. I like it. Maybe it'll give us some luck today on this mission we're getting ready to go on. I didn't realize that
I got it.
There was another horde fight, but there he is at the sawmill. I didn't know that. Hopefully this is the last one, because I am... No. Let's go this way. Right, there it is. Let's see if we can go handle this. I have a...
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
I have a train track
right here.
Be careful,
Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah.
Yeah, we know that.
Thanks, Deacon out.
There were some growler bottles down here earlier. And I went back and to the camp and slept overnight. And they didn't. None of this stuff. Oh, wait. Gunpowder's back, but that's about it. Okay. Well, alright. I just thought there might be, but I am not that lucky. Alright, let's go up here and... I'm not real sure how I'm going to attack these guys, but I'm thinking I'm going to throw an attractor right in the middle of them, and then throw in a one of the bad butt Molotovs in there, maybe. I'm thinking. As long as I don't get seen before I throw this crap. I would get them, a lot of them to follow me. I hope I did. Because, not as many as I wanted, though. This way they done me before. Well, come on. Come on. How many of y'all want it?
Hey, what was that, huh?
comprise again, guys. For some reason, it seems like I can get the whole horde to chase me one. It's always just a couple like this, which I'm fine with. Oh, there's more of them. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Don't mess them. We'll take them all. Well, there's some of them gone. I got one Molotov left, okay. So we're gonna go... same now.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
I hear him. I hear another one. Oh. Up with your bullness, dude. All right. Let's go see if all these things have got back in here yet. I try to get them all chase me at once, guys. I really do. Excuse me. I'm gonna throw a tractor right here and see if I can get them all wound up in there. guys. The big ones, we are. We got pipe bombs, though. I think it's gonna be my next go-to. Guys, I'm trying to get them all to chase me. I don't know what else to do here, to be honest with you. Besides doing what I'm doing.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after them.
Yeah, we've been going after them for...
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
a while now.
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
I'm gonna throw this freaking distractor. Attractor. Right down there, and I'm gonna hit one of my pipe bombs. Thank you.
at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
This horde is going to take 30 years, I think.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
It's a regular old damn wolf.
Everything.
Ah. This horde is wearing me out. But, a little bit of time. We'll get them here in a minute. Hell, dude.
That got him.
boat.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
It'd be nice to deal with all these before it goes nighttime.
Yeah.
How do you get these guys to chase you, man? I don't know. These things are at, but long enough for me to do that, didn't it?
Holy shit, Dick. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up?
Finally, I'm at level 3. All right, guys. It's time to go refill some ammo and do some... Alright guys, we're going to call that a video. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Leave me some comments on the videos. Let me know what games you'd like to see me play on this channel. And leave me some likes on the videos. I'm going to supply up here, and then we'll continue on in the next video.